My dad left home when I was three. He didn't leave much for my mom and me. Just an old top and empty bottles. Now I don't blame him for the hit and run, but the meanest thing that he ever did was before he left, he went and named me Sue. Well, he must have thought that it was a funny joke, and he got a lot of laughs from a lot of folks. It seemed I'd have fought my whole life through. And God would give a lot of your bread, and some guy would laugh when I lost his head. And I'd tell you life ain't easy for a boy named Sue. Well, I grew up quick, or I grew up mean. My fists got hard, my lips got keen. Now I roam the town, now I my shame. But I made a vow to the moon and the stars that I searched for hot tubs and bars to kill that man who gave me that awful name. Well, the gallon burned in mid-July, and I chose his hand, my throat was gone. I thought I stopped and felt my snow blues. And I owe some art on a street of mud, just sat at table to feel the stud, and sat the dirt banged all that dainty suit. Well, I knew the snake was my own sweet dad, before all pictures my mom had had. My dad had that sword and cheek with evil eye. He was big and fat and gray and old, and I looked at him and my blood ran cold. I said, my name is Sue, hi Sue, now you're gonna die. Well, I hit it right between the eyes, and he went down, but to my surprise, he came up the knife and cut off a piece of my ear. But I wasn't a chair right across his teeth, but he crashed through the wall and into the street, knocking him down in mud, blood, and a beer. I tell you, I fought a tough man, but I really can't remember when. I kicked like a mule until I cried down. I heard him laugh, then I heard him cuss. He never is done before my first. He stood there looking at me and I saw him smile. This son's world is rough, and if you're gonna make it, you gotta be tough. And I knew I wouldn't be there to help you along. So I gave him that name and I said goodbye, and I knew you had to get tough or die. And that's the name that helped you make you strong. So now you just fought one hell of a fight, and I know you hate me, and you got the right to kill me now. I wanted to leave you with you. But you ought to thank me before I die, for grabbing your guts and spitting your eyes, because I'm from a bitch that named you.